Hi, this is Boyan. This is a quick video on how to reverse or create a duplicate of existing journal entries. So let's go to GL, Journal Entries, and let's pick General Journal Transactions. Let's look at the one on the top. We have an option to select that particular journal entry and do a reversal right from this view, from this screen. You can also duplicate that batch from here. Or you can open a batch or set of transactions, click on more actions, and click on reverse from here. The result is the same. Let's go back to the list view, pick that transaction, and click reverse. Confirm reversal of the transaction. On the next screen, you're going to have an option to either use original dates or replace original dates with different reversal date. Let's keep this one as original date. Click continue. Your reversal is now created. There's additional interesting feature available for reversed journal entries. If you edit a reversal, you will be asked a question. If changes that you're about to make should affect both original batch and reversal transaction, or just reversal transaction. So answering yes will make changes to both, answering no will make change only to reversal. So let's say yes, and you will see on this screen, you'll be prompted that changes on a screen will reflect both original and current transaction. You can agree or disagree with that statement. You can make appropriate changes, click on save, and your changes are completed. Very similar process would work for duplication of existing batch. You can click on a transaction. You can click on duplicate, confirm selection, pick the date, or replace it with original date with some other date. Click continue, and your batch has been duplicated that quickly and that easily. So thank you for watching.